So hey guys, I am Austin Bull. I mean, Aquatopus, because I changed my name. So I'm gonna teach you how to do all of me, not like the whole entire song, but like, you know, the intro. So this is how you do it. So check my tutorial first at my previous video, so you know the chords to what you're gonna do. The quarantine song. Okay, just in case. So, first, you do the E. So the E is how you do this. So you like one finger on top of another finger. So like that, at the second fret. Okay, then it should sound like this. See, so like three strums, like not like actually that fast, like this. Switch into C. So C is, just check the other video to know what the C is. So the C is like this, and then it should sound like this. No, wait. See, so like this. G, so watch the tutorial again if you want to learn how to do the G. So the G is like this. It looks so weird, but it should sound like this. See? So the beginning. Okay, so three strums. Okay, remember that, three strums. So you really need to repeat this three times. I haven't guitared for like months now, but you know, still pretty good. So, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Then stop. So you can practice to like do speed. So try to do like one strum and like switch to another. So you can practice. So like for example, so when I was like just like a beginner, I learned how to do fret. So see, then I leveled up, so I leveled up and leveled up and became noobish intermediate. So this example, this is when I practice. So no. So see the difference. So see, you can practice E, G, C, or whatever pattern you want, but if you want to go like try hard, you can start G, C, E, or like first is C. So I'm gonna continue. So I can just wait and look if you're doing it right. Okay, I'm not gonna wait that long. So I'm gonna make tutorials about chords and frets on my next video. So stay tuned. So the third one, I mean the fourth one, is a D. So go watch my other video that I uploaded. It's the D, it looks like this. And it should sound like this. See, it sounds like a C, but like a little lighter. So like this. See? Okay. Now you can like a little bit of them at my other video. So yeah, so 3, 2, 1. So 3, 2, 1. little fast and like, so this is how you strum. So like this, and then you avoid the top string. So like, see? So look. So I usually just start at the normal strum, so that's three strums at each chord. Then if I memorize the, like, you know, the rhythm, I start doing it like fast, like, you know, so like this. So I start with the basics rhythm like this. So you can do that and practice and practice and practice. So yeah, that's all it. So bye.